All week has really sucked. I can tell you how bad it sucked. Not only has it sucked, but it sucked so bad I had 103? Yeah, 103 degree temperature for 5 fucking days. I ain't gonna tell you why. But I'm here. Because I said I was gonna be here. My band, 17, thank you very much. Every one of them's gone. But we had a gig to do. So I'm here. Those motherfuckers never worked with those bastards again. Okay? Sorry. But, they showed me what true professionals in music are all about. And every one of those motherfuckers are here tonight. These guys are true professionals. And I don't know if you know who everybody here is, but I'm real proud to be up on stage right now for the first time with Bart Mendoza and Spike Mike. It's a true honor. I'm honored to be sharing a stage with Social Spit. My idols of music. And to be on stage, the same stage as Hector Penalosa, Nico, and my best friend, Adriana Don.
Adriana!
Woo! She's a rascal, let me tell you. And I might not remember all the words right now because I'm gonna do my best, okay?
Fleetwood Mac!
Yeah.